Well, what color do you got?
Oh, somebody's got a dead thing. Oi! What is that? Oi! Who are you? What is that? Oh! Oh! What is that? What can that be? Hold on, I found it. I'm going around there. What the hell is that?
Leave it! Dirty! Don't know what it is.
It's a dead animal or something. Ugh. It's a skin. Oh, it's inside out. Holy crap. Whatever it is, it's been skinned. Actually, yeah. Yeah, hold on. Look at that. It's a weasel. It's been a weasel. That's a weasel. There we go. Yeah, hold on, that's his back leg. God, where's the rest of it? Who the hell lives out here that's skinning things? That's the weirdest thing. Right, hold on. Give me that stick to poke that through. I need a... Oh, it stinks. That's been its real leg. Right, can we see? Right. That, ladies and gentlemen, let me zoom in, is the skin of a weasel. Or a stoat, maybe. It might be a stoat. That's how big it is. That's disgusting. That's been skinned. So you can tell by the dark coloration on the back, the wee tail, wee furry tail, and the light underside. But that wee dude was inside out. He's been skinned. That is insane. Maybe a crow. There's no bones. So there you go. That's a small... That's a weasel, Hector, and you're not getting it. Maybe a stoat, actually. Maybe a wee bit... No, maybe a weasel. It's either a stoat or a weasel. We'll put that there. Oh, right, I'm going to go wash my hands. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Yeah.